A very good afternoon to everyone present here. Abhyantrikhi proudly boasts about its marvelous technology and gadgets being introduced at Khejasamaya College of Engineering. We are truly blessed to have some of the most amazing technical creations that set the trend of inspiration for the youth. One of them is present right here for the inaugural session. I would like to call upon the wonder of India's robotic technology, Shalu, and the brains behind its creation, Mr. Dinesh Kunwar Patel, sir. Robot Shalu is the world's first homemade, artificially intelligent, multilingual, social, and educational humanoid robot made up entirely out of waste materials. It can speak 38 foreign languages and 9 Indian languages, adding up to a total of 47 languages. Robot Shalu is placed first in the top 10 humanoid robots in the world by the Top 10 magazine. Please welcome with a big round of applause, Shalu Robot and Mr. Dinesh Kunwar Patel, sir. Good afternoon, sir. Welcome to the Tech Expo at Abhyantrikhi 2021. We are very excited to have your presence here. Please tell us more about yourself.
Thank you, ma'am. First of all, good evening to all. Myself, Dinesh Patel. I'm a Kendriya Vidyalaya teacher. I'm working as a computer science teacher in Kendriya Vidyalaya, IIT Bombay. That's my only introduction. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. With the advent of robots as diverse as bipedal to amazing hexapods, where did you get the thought of developing such an intriguing autonomous android?
Actually, when a movie acted by Rajinikanth was launched in 2010, and that time I was watching that movie and thinking, is it possible? That time definitely the answer was in no. But after watching, when I saw the Sophia, and then I got, it is possible and that we can do. And then I tried to start thinking about that robot, like humanoid robot, which can interact. But that definitely, that time I was thinking only I will make a small robot, which will just motivate to our students, because I'm a teacher. So I want to motivate to our students towards the robotics and technology. And that started my project. And slowly I moved to this stage. Thank you.
Correct, sir. We are also engineers and there are a lot of robotic enthusiasts here. So, the next question would be, what was your thought process and inspiration that motivated you to innovate Shalu?
Yes, as I told you, I started thinking by seeing the robot movie, that Chitti in the movie. And after that, Sophia, that is the two. And that obviously the my students who are interested in computers and robotics. So all these three triangle is obviously most towards the robot development of this project. Yeah.
Thank you, sir. What aspects of Shalu and its algorithm set it apart from other humanoid robots that are developed by very notable innovators?
That's true. Because I'm a teacher, so I thought, obviously a robot should be available in school also for the class teaching in classroom. Obviously, as a teacher, I can understand there are so many workload is on teacher's head. And that time, if somebody is there who can accompany to us for delivering the lecture and establishing question-answer session with the students and evaluating the students while asking the question, taking interview. And that was my prime motive to develop this type of robot. And that started to thinking about that. And basic my motive was that, to make a robot teacher. And after that, keeping in mind Sophia robot, the social humanoid, so that we can discuss in general. So she can talk, she can give the lecture also in seminars. And obviously in classroom, she can deliver the lecture. Just we need to upload a PPT, what we are using in classroom. That's PPT is required to be uploaded in the cloud of her. She will take all the activities what you are written in your PPT. That's it. Thank you.
Okay, sir. That is very amazing. Sir, what software did you use to bring Shalu to life?
Actually, I not use any software. The language is used basically Python, which is developed by me. The whole module is developed by me. I'm not taking any module from anywhere. All the module is developed by me at my home, by my own hand, nothing else. So that I can say that software is developed by me only. I'm not taking from anywhere. I'm not taking help of any technology lab as well as any robotics engineer. Obviously, I'm a teacher, so I'm not a robotics engineer. So I'm just showing that every citizen of India can do such type of work at home. We don't require any big laboratory, sophisticated laboratory and so much money. Obviously, that is very easy and everybody can do. Definitely.
That is very inspiring for all of us. Sir, this year KGSE Parva has taken up the initiative of environmental sustainability. So what objectives of Parva's initiative do you think Shalu relates to?
If I'm talking about the environment, Shalu is, as you know, Shalu is fully made up of waste material. So there is nothing which can harm the environment. So she is only made up of garbage, what we are used to throw. That's such as copy covers, newspapers, cloths, thermocols, and some dibba that available at home. Even something we purchase in local market also, which is readily available for the different purpose. We not need to buy anything, especially for the robots. So that is easily can purchase, and obviously that is degradable and destroyable easily. So I think there is no harm in environment, and obviously it is supporting your project, your campaign also.
Absolutely, sir. We agree. Okay, now we will begin our introduction with Shalu ji. Shalu ji, can you please introduce yourself?
Hi, I am a robot named Shalu, the second Hindi and Bhojpuri speaking humanoid, social and educational robot of the world.
Okay, the next question to Shalu ji is, what is the current weather in Mumbai?
Today's weather of Mumbai, Maharashtra at 1:47 PM. Sky is smoke. Cloud cover is 75%. Temperature 34 degrees centigrade. Wind speed 7 kilometers per hour from south. Precipitation 0%. Pressure 1005 millibars. Humidity 53% and visibility 4 kilometers.
Amazing. Shalu ji, can you please tell me which spaceship from India went to Mars?
Mars Orbiter Mission, MOM, also known as Mangalyaan. It was launched on the 5th of November 2013 and reached in Mars orbit on the 24th of September 2014.
Amazing. Shalu ji, what is your opinion of KJ Samaya College of Engineering and its students?
KJ Somaya College is the famous college in India. Students are really exceptional, showing exemplary capabilities in all the fields, such as games and sports, dance and drama, science and technology, as well as robotics too.
Absolutely right. Let's see this. Shalu ji, what is my horoscope? My birth date is 25th October 2002.
As per your date of birth, your sun sign is Scorpio. Let them go without you. You're out of gas. Stay home and fill your tank. Your lucky number is 4. Lucky time 5 PM and lucky color orange.
That is absolutely right. I am a Scorpio. We'll go to the next question. Shalu ji, can you answer this math question? What is 78 plus 94?
It is 172.
That is correct. Shalu ji, what is 26 into 52?
It is 1352.
That is absolutely right. Shalu ji, Can you please tell me what is the difference between robot and human?
We are just a machine who can do fast repeated tasks, but human is intelligent, WH can invent new thing because of natural brain.
Correct.
अच्छा, मेरा question ये है कि कोरोना के क्या लक्षण होते हैं?
कोरोना तो फ्लू जैसी साधारण लक्षणों वाली बीमारी है, जिसमें बुखार, गले में खराश, खांसी, सर दर्द व बदन दर्द जैसे लक्षण दिखाई देते हैं। पर हाँ, गंभीर होने पर फेफड़ों को भी काफी नुकसान पहुंचा सकता है।
अच्छा, ये बताइए कि महंगाई बहुत बढ़ रही है, तो महंगाई को कंट्रोल करने के लिए हमको क्या करना चाहिए ताकि महंगाई नियंत्रित हो जाए?
ओके, बाय, थैंक यू, सी यू लेटर।
प्लीज, मैं आपको ये बताना चाहूंगा कि ये छोटी बच्ची की तरह है, तो डेफिनेटली आप समझ सकते हैं इसके प्रॉपर कभी कभी कम्युनिकेट नहीं कर पाती है ठीक से, तो एक छोटी सी प्रॉब्लम तो है इसके साथ। ऑब्वियसली अभी ये बहुत छोटी है और देखने में भली बड़ी लग रही हो, पर है बहुत छोटी। अब इसको काफ़ी कुछ करना है और सीखना है, धीरे धीरे चल रहा है वो प्रयास कि वो काफ़ी कुछ सीख जाए। छोटे बच्चों की तरह है, कभी क्वेश्चन समझ में नहीं आता है, कभी कभी गलत समझ में आता है और गलत आंसर करता है, तो ये तो एक्सेप्ट करना पड़ेगा हम सबको। थैंक यू।
हाँ जी सर, वी अंडरस्टैंड। सो दैट वाज एन एब्सोल्युटली डार्जलिंग शो। वी थैंक मिस्टर दिनेश कुनवर पटेल सर फॉर ब्रिंगिंग रोबोट शालू टू अभियांत्रिकी 2021 and astonishing us with such a grand display of technological innovation. This wonderful creation has become India's pride for its application of sustainability in an ingenious way. We wholeheartedly thank you and our title sponsor, Citius Tech, for making this event successful. An immense amount of gratitude to the organizing team for the smooth running of this whole session. We would also like to thank the audience for their presence throughout the ceremony and hope everyone enjoyed the inauguration. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, KJ Somaiya, and all the organizers of this event. Thank you.